All right, today we're checking out CCR. We're listening to the song, As Long As I Can See the Light. Let's get into it.
But he's doing the same thing the saxophone is doing, like, oh, 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 oh.
Right.
And the saxophone's
the notes
like,
he's hitting and stuff is crazy.
Yeah. And I just like how he's, like, going. Like, I don't know. It's just like, meh, meh.
I mean, it doesn't sound like church music, but I feel like I'm in church right now.
Right?
You know what I mean?
Right?
Like, he's a musical preacher.
You know what I'm saying?
But not the actual sound. Like, the sound to me is not church music.
Maybe Bible study.
No, it doesn't sound anything like church music, but I feel like he's preaching. It's the feeling.
Okay.
You know what I mean?
Yeah. But then he's talking about seeing the light, too. I feel like that's a little, like, you know, when you die, you see the light. And like.
Oh, yeah. Is that what that means?
I feel like, yeah, it's like a...
So it's like church adjacent.
Like, I'm going home. You know what I mean? So, yeah, church adjacent.
Okay.
Yeah. Got that old traveling bone. Gotta feel leave me alone.
This song is church adjacent because it's a funeral song.
I was thinking
and funerals are often in
the...
churches.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Well, funeral homes, but.
Yeah, but sometimes they're in churches, right? Aren't they?
Well,
they funeral homes have pews.
Weddings are in churches.
Feels like a church.
Okay, fair enough.
I've been to a funeral in a church 100%.
Okay.
I have.
Why not?
A church we used to go to that was right next to our high school.
Okay.
I've been to one.
Oh.
In a church.
Dang. they have funerals at that church?
Yeah.
Oh, well, anyway.
It depends. If you have a lot of people that need to go, that was a huge church. So, like, you know, when someone your age dies and you're in college, a ton of people go to the funeral, so it was in a church. Massive. Oh. But, yeah, it sucks.
I was thinking I could totally have this at my funeral, but then I was like, oh, it'd probably be sad for the people there. But I was like, it's actually, like, very peaceful, you know? And it's, like, very, like, ooh, you know, you feel your soul just, you know, carries you away, you know?
Yeah, like, just listen to this. It just put me on, like, a church pew. That's what I'm saying. It reminds me of church. I just felt like I was on a pew listening to this, you know?
Were you kneeling or sitting?
Sitting.
Oh, yeah. I'm just saying, you know what I mean? I mean, it's different kinds.
Just the feeling of being on a church
pew. The feeling of
kneeling
is different than the feeling of sitting. It's different. Two different types of feelings, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know? What do you know? Me and my boys on the road. I see the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know.